Police say a man threw pumpkins at a woman after she parked outside his home in Bloomfield. Police say the woman was bleeding when they got there. She told them she was just trying to find a spot to park on Pearl Street so she could pick up her grandchild who lives down the road. Police say James Gazis admitted to throwing two pumpkins at the woman and then getting into a fight with her son.